not Cummins, they're not Cat, they're not GM Diesel. They are, in fact, three J-34 jet engines used on the Navy jet trainer of the 1950s, 60s, and 70s called the T-2 Buckeye. At the control, sitting in the left seat in the cab, young man from the Missouri company of Chris Darnell. He comes from a family that's been in motor control and motorsports for some time. His dad, Neil Darnell, and his mom, Marilyn Darnell, bought the Shockwave jet truck a couple of years ago. After more than 25 years in the motorsports industry, they now have the world's fastest jet-powered truck. It set a world speed record, certified by the Guinness Book of World Records.